Take a good look at this picture right here. Police are looking for this person right here, 78-year-old Hulan Winzet. The Fort Collins man disappeared yesterday afternoon when he never showed up at a rehab appointment. Now, apparently they say he has memory loss that is treated with medication. He's believed to be driving a 2005 Silver Jeep Grand Cherokee. If you see him, call Fort Collins Police.